shall not allow any child to access this premise. Of course,
according to police, it's forbidden for children to attend music concerts or events beyond 6 p.m. Banning children from concerts follows the New Year Freedom City stampede that resulted in the death of 9 people, including several juveniles.
For children are those that end at exactly 6. Probably they start at around 1 and end at about 6. So that by 9 or 8, they are already at their homes sleeping. So we shall not allow any child to access this premise. Of course,
the regulations have been issued this evening by the police during their engagement with the event organizers and musicians at Lugogo Cricket Oval.
We have always had issues with a lot of artists who come for such events, and also the crew that moves with the artists, especially the headliner artists.
Luke Owesigire, the deputy spokesperson of Kampala Metropolitan Police, explained that among other regulations, it is a must for all concert organizers to have standby ambulances and mobile hospitals.
We are going to be strict on enforcing them, like the ambulances. They should really match the ratio of the people that are expected within this venue. If you have made ticket sales of over 20 or 35 persons, at least 3 ambulances or 2 should be in this premise, not 1.
Police inspected Cricket Oval playground to ascertain the level of security ahead of Friday's concert. Musician Spice Diana assured the public that security will be guaranteed during their concerts to avoid the repeat of the sad incident at Freedom City.
Everyone is welcome, but everyone is going to be safe. Sagala to take care of, but trust me, everyone is going to be safe.
Report compiled by Jaliet Namuwaya for the news.